Look around all you want, but don't try anything funny. Can I get you something? There's always some sort of trouble in Falkreath, but a local warlord has raised the stakes. The leader of one of those bandit groups. Someone needs to take care of it. I'd go myself, but I'm no Stormcloak warrior anymore. Interested? Excellent. Show them no mercy. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Steal anything from shop and you'll regret it.
I tell you, this province is losing its grip.
Oh, hello there. What can I do for you? Blades, gauntlets, I can forge anything you need. I'm Lord's apprentice, although I've been his for less than a season. Before that, I was with Adrian Avenici in Whiterun, and before that, Baron in Solitude. I'm on a sort of pilgrimage. When I'm finished, my family expects me to return to Cyrodiil and take over the forge. My name's Isabel, by the way. Pleased to meet you. It depends. I've been taught that emotions are a powerful part of smithing. When I craft a shield, I think of the soldier's child praying for a safe return. For a sword, I envision a man getting revenge for a brother's death. When I imagine a soldier marching after battle, or a hero vanquishing a great evil, that's when my hammer feels most inspired. Just to know that I was a part of that, that it was my steel, it just takes your breath away thinking about it. Oh, lots of things. Take a look. Until next time.
Come along, no more stops. We need to find our way to Solitude.
Why are we even going to a wedding at this far-flung end of the Empire, anyway?
I told you, it's the wedding of Vittoria Vici, an extremely well-connected merchant with the East Empire Company. The Emperor's cousin, remember? Hopefully these gifts will put us in her good graces, secure that import deal, and lead the way to an audience with the Emperor.
Hand over your valuables, or I'll gut you like a fish. Nice try. I'm not going to ask again. Then I guess that's your last request, fool.
You win! I submit! Over here!
All over now. Not so tough now, are you?
Ah! Damn you! You bloody Vashar's hands!
This one belongs to Vashar. Do not try anything. You do not seek to leech off of this one's toils. A welcome surprise. Khajiit apologizes. This one is Vashar, a dealer of death, a hired arm, a mercenary. Too long. Vashar has seen countless moons. He grows slower with each year, and he inches ever closer to the precipice of death. This one should have put his blade down long ago, but such a time has escaped Vashar. Vashar has seen the worst of humanity. He has seen the most depraved men. He has seen their victims, and all they have left in their wake. This one has encountered nothing but death and misery for all his life. It has tainted him. He could not belong in any city. We are alike. We both cannot live such lives. We both have slain the basest of men, the scum of Tamriel. The killing of such people does not come without its toll. We both shall never readjust. We have seen too many horrors. We have slain too many. Even the most vile of men bleed. They stain our once pure hands. Their marks shall never be cleansed. These marks brand us, force us to live such a crude life. Vashar knows. He tried, once. Such scenes never escaped him, no matter how fast he ran. Vashar does not have a choice, nor do you. He does not run from it. Vashar faces it. A despicable man. His name does not deserve to be uttered. They want his head for raiding their precious caravans, but Vashar knows his true sins. Yes, those the nobles don't care for, the unsightly truth of their eyes wandering from their subjects. Vashar heard tales of his barbarity, of his raids, and his treatment of their victims. He was a true monster. This one has no regrets for his death. Vashar has no choice. He must. These Jarls do not trust him, even after Vashar has proved his worth. It is a facet of the job he does not relish, but it must be done. Go. Vashar must rest a while.
Orgnar. Orgnar, are you listening?
Hard not to.
The ale is going bad. We need to get a new batch. Did you hear me?
Yep, ale's going bad.
I guess you don't have potatoes in your ears after all. Just make sure we get a fresh batch in soon.
Come on in. Just stoke the fire. Take a seat and get the
You're that visitor been poking around. They say a dragon attacked Helgen. Sounds like hogwash to me. Word is Ulfric Stormcloak escaped from the Imperials. War is only going to get worse now. Sure thing.
Can I get you something? Here, take a look at this. Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter. Take a look. Looking to blow yourself up? I hear that's what magic does to you. There's a college in Winterhold that teaches magic. Unless that blew up, too. Be a lot safer just to have the Jarl's wizard teach you a thing or two. Lucan at the Riverwood Trader had his store broken into the other night. Oddly enough, barely anything's been stolen. Until next time.
Sounds good.
Wow. Good job. I can see you know what you're doing.
Ain't every day we get visitors in Riverwood. You looking for a new blade? Take a look. Until next. Whatever you need. Buy you smear if it's... Blades, helmets... Pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no. No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
We are done talking about this. Oh, a customer. Sorry you had to hear that. Yeah, well, I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood Trader is still open. Feel free to shop. We did have a bit of a break-in. We still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing. An ornament. Solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw. You could? I've got some coin coming in from my last shipment. It's yours if you bring my claw back. Now, if you're going to get those thieves, you should head to Bleak Falls Barrow, northwest of town.
So
the sooner you find the claw, the sooner our lives can get back to normal. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. I think I have a few old spell books laying about. If you want more, you'll have to go to the College of Winterhold. Yes. So now you don't have to go, do you?
Oh, really? Well, I think your new helper here needs a guide.
By the eight, fine. But only to the edge of town. Show those thieves not to steal from Luke and Valerius. We could always use help.
Of course.
Thank you. Here, this is for you. Take a look. Mm-hmm.
We have to go through town and across the bridge to get to Bleak Falls Barrow. You can see it from here, though. The mountain just over the buildings. Those thieves must be mad hiding out there. Those old crypts are filled with nothing but traps, trolls, and who knows what else. I wonder why they only stole Lucan's golden claw. I mean, we have plenty of things in the shop that are worth just as much coin. Lucan found the claw about a year after he opened the store. He never quite explained where he got it. He's a tricky one.
And then tie them to stone. Instant frostbite spider.
Frodnar, nobody's gonna believe that your dog is a frostbite spider. And if they do, they'll kill him. That's not much of a prank.
Oh yeah? And what would you rather do?
This is the bridge out of town. The path up the mountain to the northwest leads to Bleak Falls Barrow. I guess I should get back to my brother. He'll throw a fit if I take too long. Such a child. Mara bless you for agreeing to help us. Well, it's a winding road up the mountain just ahead. You'll know you're in the right place once you spot the old watchtower. Once you get to the tower, head north. Bleak Falls Barrow should be just around the corner further up. Good luck. Lucan and I will be waiting for you back in the shop.
there's someone there. I knew it!
No more! I yield!
Prepare to die. You won't leave here alive.
You'll be so much
easier. Uh-oh, not so fast.
Bike.
Tell you what, you start running so I can stab you in the back.
Not impressed. You ready to die?
By Ysmir, won't get away with that.
I'll mount your head on my wall.
You hear me? Death!
Oh, just die already!
Prepare to die!
Can't wait to count out your card.
Just give up!
Eyes out of you.
I'll rip your heart out! You won't get Skyrim alive! You won't get the best of me! You won't leave here alive!
You call yourself a Nord? Ha! Ysgrimor would be ashamed of you!
Enough!
You're a fool to test me. Last mistake.
I'll show you what a real lord can do.
Iskramor would be ashamed of you. Damn you. I'll carve you into pieces. You're dead! Dead!
No one bests an orc.
Your head on a pike. I'll carve you into the... Don't leave Skyrim alive!
Someone's gonna get hurt. You.
Mercy!
You won't get the best of me!
See what you've got. I love a challenge.
Can't hide from me. hide from me. What was that?
Someone there. Hello?
Huh?
Anybody there?
What was that?
There you are!
Lord, the eyes out of-
I'll bury you!
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver.
Your hands only.
Let's see here. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Come on in. Just stoke the fire.
You play so well.
Take a seat and get the cold out.
I need some more ale, Orgnar.
You've had more than enough. Besides, you still haven't paid for the last one.
I'll find some coin for you. I always do.
Until then, I've no ale for you.
Sweep the entranceway, like we talked about.
Yes, Delphine. I believe I swept it this morning.
Are you sure?
Well, it looks clean enough, and it was just going to get dusty again anyway, and I'll get on it right away.
Good.
I've got a new order in for shields. I'm gonna need some hardwood planks. None of that soft pine this time. Aye, we can get that.
You sure look like you could use some help.
This is a local favorite, and one of the first songs.
Ain't every day we get visitors in Riverwood. You looking for a new blade? The finest weapons and armor.
So does your pitch, boy. Didn't I tell you last time to be more specific? If you want someone's business, point out the stain on their chest plate. The blood.
But you don't have to say.
Go, Tim.
Aye.
Knit a couple of blankets, sell them to Luke. Would you like to make one? That'd be fun. Working together?
Wow, yeah, that sounds great, Mother. Only, it's just that...
Let me guess. You'd rather play Daedra and Battle Mages with Ordnance, or go fishing, catch frogs.
I'm sorry, Mother, I can't help it. All that stuff you like to do...
It's
so boring.
Fine. You play in the mud, or play with your father's forge, or get into sword fights with your little friend. But this is not over.
Have my son Sven asked to join the war?
Not this again.
Does tell him how bad the food is and how dangerous.
Whatever you need, buy you. Take a look.
The sooner you find the claw, take a look. Pleasure.
What do you need, Bard? You're right. Thalmor everywhere, dragging people off for honoring our own gods. Fear not. No matter what else happens, as long as we keep Talos in our heart, his legacy will never die. Talos preserve you.
Yes?
Hello, my child. RK watch over you. Thank you. It's a collection of regrets that I try not to forget. Here, I promised you this. Most pleasant chat. Until the next.
Good to see you.
Ah, it's you. Yes, well, now we'll see if the stories about you are true. There's a group of bandits in my hold that I may have had a few discreet dealings with. The cut they were giving me was good at first, but now it's time to clean things up. Go and take care of it. Good.
These woods a little treacherous. Come on now. My carriage is the safest way to travel.
You won't
now
get the best
mine.
Of me!
What was that?
I'll kill you if I have to! Ha! Found you!
Tell you what, you start running, or I can stab you in the back.
I don't plan on being killed by the likes of you. I'll
kill
rip you apart, you. Oh.
Nice boots you got there.
Yes. Count out your coin.
Pleasure.